Finally, we're out. Is that... smoke? This is way past the trenches. The Coalition would never...
The dead spilled out of the door when Uru was freed. The Coalition didn't even stand a chance.
I did this.
Time to put it right. should be all of them. We should check the coffee shop, call everyone back.
Listen, girl. The dead came over us like a wave. If it hadn't been for you...
Best not celebrate just yet. This whole mess is far from over.
I'll let the other hosts know. Keep an eye out for you. In the meantime, here. One good deed deserves another.
Those below, it really is you. Over here.
Boss! Boss, your leg.
Blast took most of it. Infection got the rest. I knew you'd made it. I knew it.
Did anyone else make it? Did Harlan?
He fought to the end. Got that winged bastard good.
No.
I'm sorry, Noel. Pity me if I'd lost you.
We're wasting time. With the dead loose, we have no chance of reaching Uru.
Souls below, it's talking? What is that thing? I saw it fighting with you outside.
He's a god. He's gonna help me drag Uru back into the great below.
Is that so? Tell me, little god. Can you wipe the dead away with one stroke? Blow away the walls of dawn with a swish from your tail? If we're going up against an army, we'll need a proper fighting force. Three Peaks is the only place that's still got one.
That's a month's ride from here, Baz.
2 weeks. If you cut through Satrap's Wend and travel light. I know a couple of guides that can take us.
Lead the way, then.
Who This war has gone on too long.
If we could fortify this place, we should be able to hold out until the war dies down.
What'll it be? The usual?
Fancy a round of Sebo.
Let's play.
Thank you. Our worst fears came true. When the Coalition's lines broke, the dead spilled into the world. It took every treacherous back road I knew to dodge their hordes. To push them back, we'd need an army. The only place that still had one was Three Peaks. A hard place, breeding harder people. Its knights are the oldest and greatest army in the world. Conquered most of it, even. Now they rest on their laurels, rich off the fortune in black powder under the Kneeling Keep. 2 grueling weeks later, we were in sight of their capital, the city of Rit. Let's hope they'll help us save the world. Maybe then Nora will forgive herself.
Way to Rit.
We've barely had time to set up camp. At least get some food in you first.
The Coalition needs that army, Baz. The sooner we get them the help they need, the better.
Can you hold on until I've checked your axe and gun?
They're fine, Baz. I need to...
Just needs a bit of wood, iron, and sulfur. Won't even take a minute. The trail ahead leads to the city. You can request an audience with the judges there. Meanwhile, I'll talk to some of my people in the keep. Grease the wheels if I have to.
You know people in the Kneeling Keep?
The perks of running with scumbags in my youth. Some of them got to very high places. I'll meet you at Pilgrim's Bend when I'm done, all right?
Don't take too long.
Thank you.
We don't have to split up, you know. You could come with me.
Now you want me with you? After leaving me behind in Dawn?
That mission was suicide at best. Sama should never have let you join us.
So you'd just be gone. He didn't even write to say goodbye.
No, believe me. I started writing that letter 100 times. But I could never finish it, so I said nothing. And thank mercy you found me, because I'd never have forgiven myself for it.
You didn't sleep last night, or the night before that.
Well, I couldn't. What were you scampering about?
Sleeplessness only makes you a liability. You should.
I'm all right. The bridge is gone. Damn.
I have a better idea. Touch that skull for me.
All right.
Is this even safe?
Mostly, yes.
Souls below! I could get used to this.
You might just have to. I'm sure you'll find a use for it.
Halt, Outlander! State your purpose!
I need to see the judges. It's urgent Coalition business.
The Coalition has been declared an enemy of the Kneeling Keep.
Since when? Why?
For heretical possession and use of black powder weapons, being an affront to Ramuha, goddess of the peaks. Do not resist.
This is ridiculous. You can't do this.
Bailiff, restrain her. Stop her in Ramuha's name.
What was that?
They mentioned Ramuha, another god. She must have also escaped Dawn when the barrier fell.
Another one. I let out another one, and the knights are on her side already. I have to stop her, Enki.
Before I can get to Uru, I have to stop her.
Perhaps Baz fared better.
Feeling pretty good. Thank you, Elder.
Found anything worthwhile?
Let's get this over with.
Get a promotion for this.
There's another god. She's in the peaks already.
It's worse than that. Ramuha's in the Kneeling Keep itself. No one's allowed in there anymore except her and the judges. Coming here was a mistake. We need to leave. Try somewhere else.
I'm not going anywhere. Not while Ramuha's wreaking havoc at the peaks.
What about you, Enki? Are you going to let her drag you into this?
Not to my death, certainly. But I share her sentiment.
Well, you aren't going to get anything done unless you get into Ritz. And the city is swarming with knights. We need someone to sneak us in. And I know just the one. His name is Young, former forge master of the keep. Last I heard, he'd hold up in Mudfish, but every road to it is blocked.
Like that's ever stopped us. All I need is a barrel of black powder and I can breach through.
There's a fort down the road. If the knights have been confiscating black powder, they'll definitely have a stash there.
You picked the wrong fight. Damn. Never gets old.
On your guard.
again.
See? Looks like you're a natural.
Cherish this.
Anything worthwhile?
Bring it on!
On your guard.
Thank you.
is it?
Mine is what it is. Madness. Why would they take away all the black powder?
If black powder can tear down the barrier at dawn, it can harm a god. Ramuha is simply eliminating a threat.
better.